Ojos bajos, ando marihuano, los cristales andan polarizados, las bocinas suenan, ando en las venas, ya se oyen las llantas que quemo yo. Una troca alta, con toda la raza, recio me verán pasar por el freeway. Ya llegó la hora, todos se reportan, San Judas que cargo para cuidarme. Ando positivo, nunca negativo, es mi vida, nunca cambiaré mi estilo. Andamos al tiro, con mis metas sigo. Yo no soy la muerte, pero marco tu destino.
Al estilo tumbado, lleno de vibes, Jeffy Shea.
Trabajando, pacas engordando, yo sigo humilde con la mente enfocada. Truena el motor, recio ando yo, con las llantas quemando, es mi religión. Una Chevy alta, unas queman bajas, disfrutando la vida con vibras positivas.
Yo, what's going on, people? It's your boy Compa Miguel. I know I haven't posted in a long minute, but lately a lot of people have been asking me to get back onto my YouTube videos. So right now I'm about to make a little quick run through of what I've done to La Mama Lona. And for everybody who's like been supporting me, I appreciate y'all. And I promise I'm gonna keep on. I can't promise because I said that in the last video. But I'm gonna try to keep on being active with this whole YouTube thing. But I'm gonna do a little walk around of the truck and just show you the little upgrades I've done to it. So I went with a new front end. Personally, I love this front end. I've done it before in the past, but it was just time to bring it back. As you can tell, got a little paint chip right there, but it's all good. I'm gonna get that fixed later on. Another little detail done to it. I replaced these emblems. They didn't have the 4.8, so you know, I got the 6.0 so I can flex on them. New decals, I got this one from Troqueando, shout out to him. I got this one when I went to ATI, shout out to my boys from ATI. I got this sick sideways game burner for my boy Puga. Shout out to my boy. Then I got this one right over here. I personally didn't get it from him, but shout out to my boy Una Chupadita. I met him at ATI, really cool guy. Very humble too. Another little upgrade I've done, the side mirrors right here. I got these off an Avalanche. They got the little flechitas right here, and they light up at night. They got the little light down here. It's pretty sick. I'll give you a little, how you say it? I'll have to show you, because I'm over here trying to stutter and shit. But yeah, they're pretty sick. Over there too. It's a little, you know, little details that matter. Another thing I've done to La Mama Lona. Got a brand new interior. I believe these came off of a LTZ Tahoe. I'm asking on this side, I don't know why these are gray. On the passenger side, they're black. So if anybody knows where to go get that painted black. Actually, I'm trying to get all this dashboard and all painted black. So if anybody knows, anybody who does that, please, please let me know. Another little detail done to the truck. When I went to Atlanta Truck Invasion, I met up with PI Clusters, and man, he hooked it up with this brand new cluster. He did some great work to it. He did all my interior light red to match the cluster. I don't know if you can tell over there, but man, it came out badass. I'm trying to think what else I've done to the truck since the last video. I got these decals from like different people. If you're up here, shout out to y'all. I appreciate the decal. Even, you know, when I voted for Papi Trump, just kidding, no te creas. También another thing I want to do, I want to get this fixed or just go ahead and get replaced. Has a hole in there. If anybody knows anybody who could fix this or maybe replace my whole dashboard, let me know. Or maybe some recommendations. Can't even say that word right, but it's all good. Cause you know, I'm just trying to make this YouTube video. Hey, best daily right there. It gets me everywhere for like 20, 30 bucks. So shout out to my little daily. You the real one. All right, another little thing I've done to the troca. So a lot of these truck beds have like little holes right here in the back. As y'all can tell, I covered them up. A little detail I've done to it that I really like, that I'm happy I did to this truck. It looks just really good. Another little thing, I used to have this ghetto ass little gas cover thing, and I got the OEM one, and it looks really, really good. Another thing I've done is the third brake light. I had like an aftermarket one, but honestly, it was trash. Like, se le metía mucho la agua. I finally put the side pieces back on. I took it to the paint shop, and they basically made it, you know, part of the truck. So it looks really, really good. Let me know what y'all think about the wing. Should I keep it, sell it, or what? I want to upgrade the tail lights. I seen a couple guys with the LED ones, and they look really, really good. So if I should get them, you guys comment down below. I've been having the bumper. I just did a little, I think they painted for me. It's a little dirty right now. I've been trying to look for this little part right here. If anybody has it for sale or knows where I could get it, please let me know. And I think that's it for La Troca. That's all the little upgrades I've done to it. I've got more things coming, but I won't let y'all know until I fully get them, you know, here, because everything's on back order. But man, this is my favorite part I've done to it. Like, it's a cool little upgrade. Too bad I don't got a 6.0. To everybody, I'm just kidding. I do have a 6.0. I did an engine swap about a year ago. Shout out to my boy Max. Appreciate doing the swap for me. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. That's a little run through of the upgrades I've done to La Mamalona. Any suggestions on what the next mod should be, comment down below. I'll try to do my best to make more videos, but like I said, I'm very shy, but it's time to get back into it. But yeah, I mean, that was a little run through with La Mamalona. Right now, I'm in my little daily, about to go to the gym, get my day started. A lot of you guys might be asking, why aren't you working? Well, simply, I don't have a job right now. My last job didn't go as planned, but everything happens for a reason. I start my new little job on Monday, si Dios quiere. But I'm excited. I was a little bit down, I ain't gonna lie. But I mean, everything happens for a reason, like I said. And I'm motivated. And yeah, I mean, I'm excited for the future, see what, you know, the future brings to me. And I gotta make sure I go out there and get it. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna cut the video right here. I know it's not long, but yeah, I made something. Let me know what you guys think about the little upgrades to La Mamalona. Let me know what you guys think I should do next to La Mamalona. And you guys be ready for the next upgrade. It's coming soon. Some people know it already. I'm keeping it very low key. But I honestly cannot wait until it's like ready to go. Hopefully it's done. Said and done in the next 2 weeks. I will be posting some Instagram I'll post about it, so you guys keep up, like, you know, keep up with me and whatnot. If you guys haven't done so, make sure to click the like button and subscribe. I can't promise y'all, but I'm gonna do my very best to keep on making videos. And one more thing, chop on, go Atlanta. My Hawks lost, but it's all good. I'm used to losing. Shout out to my boy Juan Tumbado for the shirt. That shit's sick, bro. Keep on doing your thing. And a lot of people also asked me about Trucking 35. I know I've been slacking. I haven't been active. But everything happens for a reason, like I said before. Just give me this summer and I'm gonna get my merch and whatnot and keep on going with it. But that's it for this video, guys. You guys have a very great day and I'll see you in the next one. Crédito, bancarrota, no te preocupes. Sea cual sea la situación, tú saldrás manejando de mal.